So this is a little about me. I did the smile care workshop for World Supermodel, and so that was during the Best Smile presentation and all. And this is a couple of work that I've done. I did the smile makeover for Miss India Canada. I think you all must be know. Do you know Summer Jacobs? I did her hair whitening and her smile as well. So I just want to begin by asking you all a question, that do you really think that what a smile makes a difference to your personality? How many of you all agree? Do you guys believe that, you know, when you walk inside a room, even before you speak, your smile will, like, you know, speak volumes before you actually do, and how important it is? I mean, sometimes I don't understand that we are so conscious about grooming your hair. You will not go out without a blow dryer if it's important for you. Okay, I'm considering hair wash is mandatory, but you are going towards a blow dryer and getting your skin done and getting a little makeup. But sometimes that little chipped off, little, you know, back and forth thing, a smile that's shifting a little on the left. But we are not, like, you know, really worried about that. That is something which I want to bring to your, you know, all of your notice, that, you know, you need to analyze your smile. Okay, there's so many things that can be done. Every small thing can be taken care of, and every big thing can as well be taken care of. What happens is, whenever you all think about dentistry, it's always like, you know, it's going to be a very elaborate procedure, it's going to be very expensive, there are going to be so many number of sittings, and all of that comes to your mind. But all you all need is a smile makeover consultation, you know. A simple job of 5 minutes can, like, you know, really create a lot of impact on your smile. Sometimes I agree that the procedures are more elaborate, but for that you have to find out what is going to work for you. Every smile is a different, and every procedure, because smile makeover is not like, you know, this is what you have to do. Everything is different, the next step one is different for all. So you just have to find out what is your need and what is your, and for that you have to know that, you know, there's something that can be done to your smile. So just a simple question, what is, tell me something about this picture.
But the first thing that we see is 15,
sorry.
We notice that there's something stuck in his
head. Alright, anything else? A nice cute couple, right? Yeah. They look good together. It's a good couple, right? Yeah. So how many of you have noticed that the gentleman doesn't have his right ear?
I just noticed.
Yeah. Okay, so that is what, how important it is. I mean, you cannot go without an Anushka smile. It is really important. I don't know how many of you all have noticed, but if you see Anushka Sharma, Deepika, but all of them are wearing porcelain laminate veneers on their teeth. Not even one actress is without them. So, like, it really gives you that beaming, and that, you know, it really complements your personality, and that's why I'm making it special. These are all people whom we show how they would look like after a smile makeover is done. So here the procedure is not done. Okay, we have only done a test drive on all these people, and these are normal people. These are, none of them is a model. So just like, you know, how and what effect a smile makeover, a test drive of a smile makeover can look like on them is, like, you know, that's why these pictures were taken. So let's get started, like, you know, so what can we do now that we know that it really makes an impact and it's so important? Let's get started with what can be done. Okay, so what are we doing? So I would begin with, like, you know, basic cleaning and polishing. I'm not talking about extra bathing procedures, okay, but we need to wash ourselves every day, we need to take a bath. Similarly, you all have to get your teeth professionally cleaned. Okay, no matter how well you brush, how well you floss, the food that is going to stuck in between your teeth, okay, inside your gums, is never going to come out with your normal brushing. So you have to clean and polish your teeth once in 6 months, no matter how healthy your teeth are, how white they are, and how sparkling they are. But you really, like, how you need to bathe, you need to get your teeth professionally cleaned. So this will help you avoid all future, like, I'm talking about dental pain, and all of those things won't come to you if you are just regular with your dental appointments and a simple appointment of cleaning and polishing is done. So this is the kind of impact it can make, like, in just one visit. Here I just did the cleaning polishing for him, and here I did the teeth whitening for him. Okay, so cleaning polishing is like washing your hair every day. But if you all want to be fashionable, what would you do to your hair?
A leave-in.
you wash your hair, but you want to look more fashionable, so what would you do?
We blow dry it, we style it.
So teeth whitening is something that is the need, like, you know, need of your profession. If you're you want to go a level up, you all need to have that white. And you know, I'm not saying that we'll give you something as sparkling that it won't suit your skin tone. It gotta look good on you end of the day, okay? So teeth whitening is going a level up after your regular cleaning, polishing. It definitely gives a very good value to your face. So these are the shades how we rate. So we keep going up. So if someone has got A3, we can go towards A1. And so there are people wherein who already have A1, we move up B1. Similarly, she had A2, and she was like, you know, she was one girl who came to me and she was determined that she needs to give her best. We just had like 2 days with us, and she was gonna be like, you know, appearing. She had a selection from Miss Diva and all. So just one day, I could maximum manage some contouring for her, and we did teeth whitening for her. She had a lot of sensitivity, but she was one determined girl that I actually met, and she happened to be Shraddha Shashidhar. So she was like, Baba, one who came to me, no, I want to be my best and do whatever you can or what you should. So that's how we worked, and she had a lot of sensitivity, but she was one sporting girl. 2 days she was messaging me if I can have coffee, if I can have it with a straw, if I can do this, that, but she was good. So then there's something called as, so that was teeth whitening, okay? So teeth whitening is a simple appointment of maximum 45 minutes. Okay, so if there's something important, that's all that it takes to do teeth whitening. Should come just 2 days before, and that really gives you at least 2 shades up. Okay, so that is something that you should be prepared with before your, like, you know, major events and things like that. But there's something called as composite bonding. Now, if you all have, sometimes you'll notice that, you know, ekta thoda sa upar hai, thoda sa niche hai, kahi thoda sa chip off hai. You feel something is a little ahead and something. So these minor corrections can be done in one sitting. Okay, so this is something like a little flaw that she had. This is a one sitting job that was done for her. Sometimes you have gaps between your teeth. Okay, so I mean, people do move about, but they do not realize that this can be very easily taken care of. Right, so this was a single sitting job that was again done for her. So I'm coming a little beyond now. After teeth whitening, composite bonding is a procedure that is, like, you know, that can really help you. Little things here and there, if you'll just come over, if you'll just take a consult, these things can be really fixed well. Again, now she had a generalized gaps, a generalized closure was done for her. This was again a one sitting job, again composite bonding. So that's her face before and that's after. So now again, this girl, she was perfect. Her face is like a very beautiful face that I've seen, but she was like, you know, a little concerned about this face. So what I did, I just showed her a mock-up, right? So mock-up is something like, you know, if you come to me and you have spaces, I'm going to put that material, I'm going to take 5 minutes to do that, and you can go see yourself, rehearse your words and rehearse your speech, and you know, you look good, okay, I want to go ahead with this. Like how you try a dress and see if it's looking good on you. How much ever I explain you, it's going to be like this, but when you wear it, you don't understand, right? So this is how we show the mock-up to the patients. So this girl, this was done. I showed her the closure with this also and with this also. But somehow she was a little reluctant because she was doing it for the first time. So she said, now, right now, I just want to close my front central scalp. So shade matching was done, and I only closed this. Okay, now when she takes the selfies from this side, she messages me that, okay, I think I need to close the gap on the right also. So this was done for Siddhi Igmani. So she had a very pretty face. Like, you know, no one will tell her, okay, Siddhi, you need to do something. But once that was done, she was beaming. I mean, she realized how important and what it could do to her face. Now this girl, she had already 2 veneers on her front teeth, and then a little, like I was talking, ye da thoda piche da, gray line thoda bahar tha. Basically, alignment was not as great, okay, as it should have been. So we gave her pose. Now when composite bonding ke thoda hum beyond aa rahe hain, so if you all have done French manicure and pedicure, so those shell-like things that you will put on your nails, there are porcelain wafer-thin, like, you know, veneers that we can bond on your teeth. Okay, so sometimes when the expectation is very high and the girl wants, like, you know, because composite bonding mein hum log को थोड़ा सा मेंटेनेंस भी लगता है बट शी वॉज स्टेइंग इन यूएस एंड शी हैड स्पेशली कम डाउन फॉर द ट्रीटमेंट एंड देन शी वॉज नॉट गोइंग टू मीट मी लेटर सो वी डिसाइडेड टू गिव हर लैमिनेट विनियर्स सो वी डिसाइडेड टू गिव हर विनियर्स फॉर ऑल टीथ फ्रॉम केनाइन दिस सेकेंड टू देन फ्रंट टू सो दिस इज हाउ अ प्रोफाइल लुक लेटर एंड दिस इज आफ्टर गिविंग हर ऑल द विनियर्स Okay, so she had the smile like that, and after giving posting laminated veneers, this is how it became. This was again done for Miss India Canada 2015. She didn't ask me And now this is something which is the a real rare concept which we have like you know trained ourselves into. I happen to be one of them and practicing in Mumbai. So this is digital smile design. So many a times like you know if you feel that यहाँ पे थोड़ा मेरा smile अच्छा नहीं है, ठीक है? आई कैन नोटिस आप जब आपकी सेल्फी लोगे आपके सबकॉन्शियस में ना आप उसको मास्क कर लेना सीख लेते हो ठीक है सो इफ आई एम ट्राइंग टू टेक योर पिक्चर एंड आई डिसाइड टू डू समथिंग अबाउट इट यू फॉर अ फैक्ट आर गोना हाइड दैट फ्लॉ ओके बट व्हेन यू गोना लाफ एंड व्हेन यू टॉक यू कैनॉट हाइड इट सो देर इज अ डिफरेंस इन डायग्नोजिंग अ प्रॉब्लम फ्रॉम अ पिक्चर एंड फ्रॉम अ वीडियो ओके सो वी हैव गॉन अ लिटिल बियॉन्ड एंड नाउ वी टेक वीडियोज Okay, so if you come to me and you tell me that I have a problem, okay? So what we're going to do is we're going to take your pictures and we're going to take your videos, alright? And then we have a software wherein we design the perfect and the ideal smile that we can give you. And we replicate this smile outside and then next when you come, we replicate the same smile in your mouth. So this is without doing any treatment. Okay, so you wear that new smile, then I again take your pictures and I again take your videos and you are shown your video before and you are shown your video later. Okay, so you know how you will actually look like, not just in pictures, but while you speak, while you talk, while you laugh at your like, you know, maximum and while you're like, you know, little trying to hide as well. So it's like that. So that is what digital smile design is about. So now, I've done it to many beautiful girls as well, but they don't give me consent to present the cases like that. So I have a very sporting gentleman and a very good friend of mine, Sandesh Navlaka, he's a designer in Mumbai. So he allowed me to present his pictures, which is why I have. So this is his picture before, and this is his picture without doing any treatment, but this is with his new set of smile that I intend to give him. We call it a test drive. Okay, so this is, so now that you know, you see your picture here and you see your picture there, you are like, you know, very well aware that what it's going to turn like. Now this is, we ask him to give various expressions and all, and this is how, what we aim to give him later. Okay? Now sometimes we have like the alignment is major, okay? Then we have no choice but to give braces. So now if you are really conscious ke, I don't want to wear braces, I'm going to get work, I will be conscious in my pictures or whatever, we have a lot of options. Nowadays we can give braces on the insides of your teeth as well. That those are called as lingual braces. So for candidates like you who aspire to work and who want to go out and you know be in the glamour industry and all. So we have lingual braces and the best thing that we have to offer now is something called as an Invisalign. These are absolutely invisible aligners. That's how they look like. You're wearing them and you go about doing your work. You like you know wherever you all are, you can wear this. Like I can say that Kate Middleton was wearing this when she got married. So you all can imagine like you know how seamless they must be and the effect also that they can give you. So thank you and I have something. I have an Invisalign for you guys to see. So this is how it is. No braces, nothing. You just have to. Wear them in your mouth. It's going to be a customized kit which will be given to you. You just have a feel of it. That's about it. No braces, no metal, nothing. Scan will be done and these will be handed out to you and you have to wear it according to your case. Okay, I have a video of digital